Keep running! Run behind you!
Nate, move your ass! Let's go! Come on, get up!
Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
We're getting closer to them. Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. We gotta find a way to the beach.
Hey! They're behind you!
Find some cover! Let's go!
Nate!
Find some cover! Go! find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Thank you. We can squeeze through here. Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Well, here's your answer.
A sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Did you find my lighter?
Thank you.
Get out of here. Merc had an RPG. Another one?
time's over. Liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good, good. There was some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey.
How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside. Graze my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He had led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave this... You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam. We're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an